Hello and welcome to Hornbill TV's Prime at 9. I'm Naomi Higon. AgriWorld Youth of Longleng celebrated its silver jubilee today under the theme Retrospect Prospect to Progress. At the Water Resource Office premises with District Officer S. Yong Chang Pom as a special guest and Pom Baptist Christian Association Youth Secretary S. Pak Mai as the main speaker. Yong Chang Pom congratulated the founding members and officials of AgriWorld Youth on its 25th Jubilee celebration, stating that they are one of the best youth associations in Longleng Town. He urged the youths to excel more in the fields of education and sports. He also requested the senior members of the ward to make proper provision for link roads in and around the colony for easy access of facilities during times of emergency. Stressing on the theme, the speaker Pak Mai said, "When one retrospects upon one's acts and deeds to progress, God's blessings will befall."
Educational lam ka se jo nga pa cha ka mon tu sang che ni officers om si ga pa che ni tin tu su ba yong pa che ni tan te ngoi ka he ba ka so kol dan ju bu li je so ha ma nge ba ba lam pa li ka education phi ka jong so yu hi jong nga pa cha ba ka phi ka jong se ha ba e kri yu tu ha yo ha se am phong le so dai ka sing ga si jen ko long bo su